What's good, gang? My name's Scratcha, and you're locked in live on the Twitch and the radio right now. This is a brand new feature, Fresh Mixes, presented to you by NTS and BACARDÍ Rum. All right, for the next hour, I'm gonna be joined by North London's talent, BenjiFlow. Crazy, can't wait for that. And we're gonna be making some midweek cocktails. I've heard he's a big drinker, so can't wait for that. Also, we're gonna be spotted by a massive live performance, yeah? So keep it here for that. If you wanna get involved in the show, we wanna hear your brand new bangers. It's all about new music. As you know, NTS and BACARDÍ Rum, we support brand new music. So if you wanna get involved in the show, there's an email link right there on the screen. Send us your brand new bangers, because we wanna hear them live. We're gonna play them later on the radio, live on air. So get involved in that. All right, and that's not even it. Because you know what? We're giving away fresh bottles of BACARDÍ Rum as well. Fresh bottles, see what? It's this easy. When you hear this...
That's a fresh mix.
The first person to send in or type in on the NTS chat, fresh mixes, wins a bottle of BACARDÍ Rum. It's that easy, that simple, yeah? That jingle, boom.
That's a fresh mix.
Fresh bottle of BACARDÍ, send it in. Fresh mixes, all right? Okay, listen, you gotta be over the age of the world to drink, so make sure you check the T's and C's in the chat. All right, so you ready? Should we bring out our guests? Come on, let's welcome BenjiFlow to the studio. Come on, Benji, let's, come on, Benji.
Yes, sir. What's going on, my guys? How are you? I'm good.
How you doing, man?
I'm great, thank you. How are you?
I'm good, man. How's your journey into the studio?
It was good, man. You know, it was rainy outside, but you know, it's sunny inside. Nah, North Londoner.
Oh, okay, so not dead. Of course. All right. So we're here. We got, as you can see, we've got a lot going on here.
Yes.
Are you up for all this?
Oh yes, I'm ready. I've been practicing today.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What, practicing what? Drinking?
Just in the air. I've been practicing the mixology in the air, so
okay.
I think I'm ready.
Guys, I think I'm absolutely ready. All right, good. Are you ready for some questions? I feel like the NTS chat is going to definitely have a few questions for you.
Yes,
as well.
I'm ready. I'm absolutely ready.
All right, good. All right, cool. So I've got a few questions for you myself.
Yeah.
All right, so this is not your first intro into BACARDÍ.
No.
You know, I know you know a bit about working with BACARDÍ.
Yes.
And working with Music Liberates Music.
Yeah.
Can you tell us a little bit more about that?
You see, this program, Music Liberates Music, was absolutely incredible. When I tell you, you know what, as me as a musician, I've been striving and striving and striving and striving. It's absolutely, it means so much for someone like BACARDÍ to come and just honor something that you've been trying to do for a very long time. And they have just been like, I see what you're doing. We're gonna take what you're doing and partner it up with somebody who's doing something absolutely incredible. And we're gonna make something together that the world can see. Hopefully that you will go on and strive to be the best. And I think that alone has been like top tier for me, because it's when you're trying so hard, it's hard to get recognition. And they've just come and they've just been like, Benji,
that's dope.
Boy Wonder, BACARDÍ.
Boy Wonder.
We're gonna do.
So you've made tracks with Boy Wonder?
Boy Wonder.
Come
himself.
On.
You know, you see,
right.
Top tier
so
guy.
So can we say it's a little collaboration, a little maybe?
Oh, yeah. We've had one track out with the BACARDÍ and Boy Wonder. It's called Ruby. It's out now. And that was with Boy Wonder, and that was absolutely top tier stuff.
I can't even tell you
how good it is. And now that's my guy. Like I could FaceTime
him. That's
your guy
now.
Yeah, come on, I could FaceTime him like, hey. Hey.
Oh, you FaceTime, like that. All right. I've heard you're a bit of a drinker.
Yes.
Do you know how to throw a party?
Yes.
Okay. Let me ask you this. If you was throwing a party,
yeah.
You got, you know, you called everyone in, thing, but you come into the room and the party's looking dead. You're like, oh, I can't let my party be this dead. What would you do to spice up the party in that moment?
All right, cool. So the party started, yeah?
The party's already happening. Okay, it's dying.
So the party's happening. I've walked in there. So can I do my, I need to do my walk.
Okay, go on. Show them the walk.
Oh my gosh, this party's dead. What's going on here? Hey, I've got my top on, yeah?
Okay. You got your top on.
I've got my top on. Oh my gosh, this is dead. I think I need to take my top off.
What? Okay, so we're gonna do tops off.
We're topping up, right? I think that's what we gotta do.
Is that the
get
the gut out.
I'm gonna get the gut out, and I'm gonna throw the t-shirt in the air in circles. I'm gonna throw it in someone's head. They're gonna catch it. And then we're going to start the party.
Love that, love that. All right, we've got a couple of messages from some people on the chat.
Okay.
All right, so we've got here. All right, we've got a message that says, for any emerging artists, do you have any tips for any emerging artists out there?
Okay.
Anyone coming up?
I have two tips. I have a serious tip and I have an unserious tip. Because we always have to be serious and we always have to be unserious. So my first serious tip is to never compromise with your sound, but try and find a way that you can understand it the most.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? So the thing is, when you make music, you can just be in your corner, just making music in any capacity. But I think like the best way to try and make the best music that you can is to make music that is understandable in your realm. You know what I'm saying? Everybody makes music in the world, but I think that translating it into a place that's understandable to yourself makes it a lot easier for the world to understand.
Do you feel that like making the music for yourself first and then everyone else will follow on at some point?
Yeah, and I think that's key. When you first start, get as complex as you can. Go as crazy as you can and work backwards. So work to where you want to be and start with the most craziest thing that you can get to that you think that nobody is going to understand.
Yeah. No boundaries.
And then work from there. And then day by day, someone will really understand it. And that relation between you and that person will get one person, two people, 100 people, 1,000 people.
Got you. I think it's a question personally for me, just hearing your music and knowing a lot of your music. I know you come up on a reggae background.
Yeah, yeah.
But when I listen to your music, it sounds very Afro Latina.
Yeah.
How did you get from being from a gospel background, a reggae background, into the music you make and we know now?
Okay, it's crazy because a lot of people don't know that I'm Caribbean. A lot of people, think that I'm from Nigeria. They think that I'm from Ghana. But I'm actually Jamaican, and so growing up, my parents were heavily into like Kurt Franklin, Fred Hammond, CeCe Winans, BB Winans, the whole gospel scene. My auntie sing. My auntie's a vocal coach. She's vocal coaching Stormzy now, Western,
crazy.
Angel, doing the whole lot. That's my whole family. They're all in the mix. So they were heavy into the gospel scene. And then from when I got to about 9, my sister was older and she got introduced to jazz. So then she introduced me to like Norah Jones when I was like 9.
Early.
I wanted to be like Skepta, but she was telling me to listen to Norah Jones and jazz. So she drilled it into me, her and my auntie. So that influence came with jazz.
Right.
She started introducing me to George Duke.
Oh, crazy.
Skepta,
George Duke, Norah Jones, bro, collaboration, that's what we got.
It was crazy, that was young, and then from then, grew amazing. Older.
Following on from that, I mean, what would you say was a track that coming up in your, you know, startup, one track that maybe influenced you the most to become BenjiFlow?
Ooh. One track?
Yeah, one track.
What? Just one?
Just
please.
One, yeah.
Scratcha, just one?
Just one, yeah.
Just one, yeah?
Just one, like you're pushed, you're pressed.
Okay, okay, just one, okay. It was probably, Pharrell, Frontin.
Oh, Pharrell?
Yeah. Do you know why? Because that's when I knew, oh, okay, I can produce and I can sing.
Right. Oh, that was
I can be swaggy, yeah. Everything.
That's dope.
And still remain.
All right, we got a question from the chat here. Out to Jules Savina, who says, what is your dream? What would your dream gig be?
My dream gig? Ooh, big up you. That was a good question.
What's your dream gig?
My dream gig would be probably
City venue.
There's a Coliseum in America. I think it's in LA. That's where Kanye, you know, let's forget Kanye, but Kanye performed there. let's focus on the performance. He performed there, the Coliseum, and it's round and it's big. I think it's in America somewhere, but I really like round venues and I want to play. And then Lauryn Hill comes out and just does.
Oh, you're going to bring out Lauryn Hill?
Come on.
Amazing, amazing, amazing.
That's like,
I think it's time. I think it's time.
Ooh,
hey! All right, see you there. Come on now. Fresh Mix is in the chat.
Yeah.
In the chat. What are we saying? First person to say Fresh Mix is in the chat right now is the winner of the first round. What we got? Fresh Mixes. Come on.
Woo.
Come on. What we got? All right, what we got there? Okay, what's that? Omar. Omar, you've won yourself a fresh bowl of Bacardi rum. Congratulations. Someone from NTS is going to be in touch. That's not a par. Just hold on. Someone will definitely be in touch with you after the show. Big up you. Congratulations. All right, so if you're locked in via the NTS radio, keep it locked. BenjiFlow is going to get into the mix right now. Yeah? Otherwise, you can keep it here with us because we're going to get into some cocktails and all them things there. We're going to make sure. You ready for that?
Yeah, I'm deed. I'm ready.
All right, come on.
Let's do it.
All right. So, yes, Lewis, where are you there?
We got
Lewis, the mixologist.
How's it going?
Love it.
Let's go.
All right. So, what are you telling me? We're going to mix it up, right?
Absolutely. That's what we're here for, right?
All right.
Yeah. So you like the is bringing the party. Cocktails.
Can you do all the thing, all the...
Man. It was key that in the 80s. We're fresh nowadays. We'll do that after.
Okay.
All right, cool.
All right, okay, cool.
Right, guys, so obviously my name's Lewis. I'm the brand ambassador for Bacardi in the UK. So today we've got a little cocktail that I've made just for you two, but twist is, I'm gonna get you two to make it.
Okay, all right? Okay, oh good.
Yeah.
Can I ask you this?
Please.
Say, do you know Brixton?
I know it.
Okay, say you come out of Brixton train station, right? Normal day. It's like sunny day, right? You come out of Brixton train station. You take a left, you're walking down to the Ritz, you go to the cinema, right?
Yeah.
You get to the traffic light, with the KFC, all that thing, and you think you're about to cross the road, but then five men come out of nowhere, it grips you up, drag you down the alleyway, and they say, yo! And you're like, you know what? Do you want my money? Like, you know what? Keep your money.
Yeah.
All I want to know is, if you died and come back to life...
I'm not scared at all.
What Bacardi rum cocktail would you be?
That has really put me on the spot. I mean, I feel terrified. But, I've got the answer. It's mojito. All day. It's classic, it's Bacardi, you know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Correct answer.
It's fresh, it's easy to drink, it keeps you going when you need it most, you know? And I think in that situation, I'd need that.
So I've obviously drank lots of mojitos, but how would you make a mojito?
Let's get into it. But because obviously it's a fresh mix, we're not just a mojito.
Obviously,
my guy BenjiFlow.
Oh yes.
Yeah?
Oh yes.
Made something special for you.
Oh yes.
Yeah. So we're gonna do a ruby mojito.
Oh my gosh, man.
Ruby mojito.
Let's do it. So lads, here's the glasses. So from left to right, I'm gonna tell you what you're gonna put in the glass.
Mm-hmm.
You're gonna do it. Easy as, yeah?
Yes.
You'll be Tom Cruise before the end of these 10 minutes, yeah? Easy. That's it. So left, you got some sweet, we got some sugar syrup. It's gonna be 25 mils, a little shot. If you want to pour that.
So we're both doing this, yeah?
Let's do it together, yeah. Come on, team, are you trying to make this a competition?
Are you trying to make this a competition?
You told me what am I doing? This one, left. We'll go left to right.
Go on, let's make it fair. Let's make it fair.
What about
this? All of our lefts. Yeah, that is left.
But you're
this one or this one?
You're left. And you're left.
Okay,
Do you know, it's left and right.
I've heard that whoever makes the best one,
yeah,
that is the don.
You're going to see who the Don is.
BACARDÍ Rum. Okay, right. Don for Kundo.
Yeah. There's going to be a poll. All right, so we're ready. So
what do we do with it?
Let's
do it. Yeah? No.
Okay.
Wait, that's what I'm saying.
Your dentist will call me in the morning if you like the sugar syrup. But yeah, let's stick it in. Let's stick it in the glass.
Okay. Ooh, that's syrupy.
Come on, you see this.
I've done this before. Unbelievable. All right, that's good. All right, a bit of sweet, we need a bit of sour, everyone knows that.
Of course.
So the next thing in from the syrup is a bit of lime juice.
Lime juice, all right. 15 mils of lime juice. This is balance, all about the balance.
Oh, I can tell you, from lime juice, you will not get scurvy.
I'm not going to say smelling nice.
It's an issue. Something we need to talk about. The next thing from that, you've got like an orange aperitivo liqueur.
So is that this one here?
That's this one here, yeah.
Aperitivo,
it's an Italian thing.
So it's good.
It's good, man.
Is this just for mixing though, yeah?
It's just for mixing, yeah, okay. Stick that in there.
Aperitivo.
Look at the colour. Is that ruby or what?
That is nice.
That's ruby. This is why I made the song, ruby. Because of the colours.
Yeah, I see
it's a visual thing, you know what I mean?
I see you.
Lewis is doing incredible.
We got this.
All right, the next thing on, we've got to reinforce that ruby flavour. Got some pink grapefruit juice.
See, I'm not really a fan of grapefruit, I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah? Mate, you will be by the end of this.
But you know what?
It doesn't smell that bad.
I'm not gonna lie.
You're right, the balance.
Oh, is there a balance
there?
Smooth.
Is there
a balance?
Smooth pour there, Benji.
Mine looks higher. Yes. Benji's okay.
That's good.
All right, cool.
All right, back onto fresh mix. In the middle there, guys, we've got some mint leaves. Just get a little handful there, pop it in.
What? Which one's the leaves?
Yeah, the leaves. Yeah. Are we sure? Yeah, man. When you get mint leaves in a cocktail, that mojito freshness.
See, that's what I'm doing. I need to know this. This is what I'm saying.
What's going on?
Because they knew.
That's what I'm saying. Whenever you're going to
look at the volume.
There's no rules.
You ready?
Got your tools.
What's this?
This is a muddler.
A muddler?
Yeah,
muddler.
Man.
All right.
So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put some ice in these cocktails for you. And you guys.
Oh, you crushed it up.
Man, I crushed it up. I was out there crushing ice.
I'm ready for this.
You gotta stay cool.
More ice.
Have you been to a BenjiFlow gig?
It's hot. You need ice.
Top tip. BACARDÍ top tip. You need ice.
Now
for safety, I think grab the glass and just give it, get a churn, get that mint working, get the flavours all mixing. Hey, that's it.
See it there? Boom.
Oh, wait, I gotta shake it. Hold on.
I don't know how you're gonna shake that. It's a mix.
I think we're gonna cheat.
I'll have to get you a towel or something, man.
I think it's working. I think we're good.
Some of your cocktails going to his, man.
I'm good.
That's good.
Yeah?
Mate, that's unbelievable. All right. It's better than I could have done it.
All right,
so what I'm gonna do is just gonna top a little bit more rice just to make sure,
more
You know, we just wanna make sure it looks full.
Yeah.
It's a full drink. No, it's not half drink, is it? Alright, cool. Then after that, we got a little bit of soda water, last thing, a little bit of freshness just there at the end.
Where's the soda water? Just a little splash. The pinky finger, I want you guys to look at the pinky finger. It's very important.
Unbelievable. Alright, cool.
Straws. I mean, looking at the two cocktails, who do you think has got the better cocktail?
Do you want me to decide or should we let...
Is that the garnish?
These are garnish, man. It's got to bring it to life.
Friend. I'm your friend.
I've met you before.
Who's the best? Who's the best in cocktail now? Quickly. You got 1 minute. Who's the best? Who's the best in cocktail? Mine's.
Man,
Benji Flo's cocktail. Let me know who's the best looking.
I think the people at home should decide.
That's too much pressure.
Okay, I'm still in between you guys. I don't want to be.
You know about your drinks, you know about your thing. Which one of these cocktails would you serve right now?
Man, I'd be happy to serve both of them. More importantly,
diplomatic.
I'd be happy to drink both of them.
You can.
I can. I will. I might. So, but yeah, 100%. Right. Okay, we're making BACARDÍ cocktails. BACARDÍ's the star of the show.
If I'm looking at both of them, you got a lot of, what's that, mint? You got a lot of mint in yours.
There was a lot
Why is there so much mint in yours?
There was a lot of mint influence. I didn't influence it myself. I didn't see.
The whole bomb is mint, bro.
Guys,
look at this circumference of mine. Are we getting this? Look at the circumference.
Circumference is nice.
Man, right. I've never thought about it like
that. All right,
don't win.
I'm sorry, my guy.
Wait, who won?
I won, isn't it?
We got to put it to the people, I think.
All right, listen, Noah, you should go off and slowly drink that.
Yeah, that's all you.
All right, so are you ready for the live performance though?
Oh, yes,
I
indeed.
Can't wait for this.
Oh, yeah, we're gonna have some fun.
BenjiFlow is gonna go live in a performance for us right here on BACARDÍ Rum and NTS. Cannot wait for that. So let's warm up for that. All right, let's see. You ready to get ready, yeah?
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna get ready.
All right, cool. Let's do it.
Cool. Guys, enjoy the babs.
Yes, bless it.
Nice.
Thank you, brother. Yes. Big up, Lewis.
You need to get out,
bro. All
right. Benji, you need to get in your position for the left
corner.
Yeah, yeah.
Is it? No, yeah. Is it on? Yeah?
Which one am I doing?
Yes. All right, BenjiFlow, you good? You ready, yeah?
Indeed.
I'm just commiserating. All right, cool. We've got BenjiFlow going out for a live for us. Can I wait for this? Keep it right here. It's going to be absolutely amazing. Let's get it.
Yeah, that's you. I'm on the gallop, yeah, that's you. I see you back when you're with your crew. I see you back, yeah, that's nothing new. Wind your waist, yeah, I know that's true. See that waist, yeah, I know that's true. Too many men say they've been on you, but I see you, you've been on me. Yeah, you've been on me, so hold this bad boy tech with ease. Put this mini king ring on, please. I see the FCA2 on freeze. Why not the waist when you see, man? Why not the waist when you see, man? Too many men say they've been on me, so I see you, yeah, you've been on me. Whoa, whoa. Too many said I've been your way. Two man up and a four door, but we got more long calling case. Rags all pattern the bedrooms, bring out the henny if you want play games. When mam gives you the bird, cool, sleep on the sliders and take your place. Oh lord, can you see that bunda? I ain't taking no chance, I ain't waiting too long. Get that back in this car, when you see that bunda. Soon you see that bunda, take. Yeah, that's you, I must take a lamb, yeah, that's you. I see you back when you're with your crew. I see you back, yeah, that's nothing new. Wind your waist, yeah, I know that's true. See that waist, yeah, I know that's true. Too many men said they've been on you, but I see you, you've been on me. Yeah, you've been on me. So hold this bad boy, take with ease. Put this billy king on, please. I see this bitch, yes, two on the freeze. Wind up the waist when you see, man. Wind up the waist when you see, man. Too many men said they've been on you, but I see you, you've been on me. Whoa. Big Bernisha, how you so leng? Steps are good, me have to take in. It's the food before me and them. Pat my make a nigga cave in. Make me wanna have my children. Make you wanna empty my spend. Then we go again and again and again and again. Buffet on me right to the end. Benny Fool make me rub the bend. It's a matter when you're with Benj. It's a matter go tell a friend. Tell your auntie you back the 10. And when you ask me how you moving, you tell him it's. Whoa, yeah, that's you. I'm on the gallop, yeah, that's you. I see you back when you're with your crew. I see you back, yeah, that's nothing new. Wind your waist, yeah, I know that's true. See that waist, yeah, I know that's true. Too many men said they've been on you, but I see you, you've been on me. You've been on me. So hold this bad boy, take with ease. Put this mini-king ring on, please. I see the shit too on. One up the waist when you see, man. One up the waist when you see, man. Too many men said they've been on you, but I see you, you've been on me.
NTS Bacardi. We're getting jumpy. We're saying inside. Right, we're getting, One time, two time. We got Scratch in the building. One, two, cause if I'm rolling with you, ho, fire in the venue, oh, who knows what we can do? There's no way we can lose. It ain't easy. Girl, I need you, do you need me? Changing the way you're gonna see me. Took you a while to believe me. Cause I don't know you like I know you. What is cool, love and I'ma hold you. No long tool, let me show you. Anywhere you're going, you know I wrote you. Girl, are you local? Been a long time, let me hold you. Upload you from the socials. No other man can promote you. Cause if I'm rolling with you, fire in the venue. Who knows what we can do? There's no way we can lose. Yeah. Cause if I'm rolling with you, fire in the venue. Who knows what we can do? There's no way we can lose. Yeah. Cause if I'm rolling with you, we don't play by the rules. Do our thing, that's for true. There's no way we can lose. Oh, I know you want me. Step in a room and I'm comfy. Good food, girl, I know you're hungry. Come for your belly if you trust me. Cause I don't know you like I know you. All this good love and I'ma owe you. No long tool, let me show you. Anywhere you go, you know I wrote you. Girl, are you local? Been a long time, let me hold you. Upload you from the socials. No other man can promote you. Cause if I'm rolling with you, fire in the venue. I know what we can do. There's no way we can lose. Yeah. Cause if I'm rolling with you, fire in the venue. Who knows what we can do? There's no way we can lose. Yeah. Bouncing, man. One time, two times. Energy crew. One time, two times. I gotta see them salsa movements inside. If you're in your house, you gotta bounce with me. Sing one, two, and one, two, and one, two, and one, two, and one. Jeez. We're in this building. Come on. NTS Bacardi. We're in. I got this one last. We're gonna bounce and get jiggy. One time. All right, we got Scratch in the building. Looking icy in the two piece. I can't believe it. We're getting jiggy. One. Bounce to me. Sick. I might put you in the deep. I take you with me for the weekend. Said I'll be there when the life is down. Said are you ready for the season? I said you're on safekeeping. Everybody got demons. And whenever you're around, I'll feed them. I said, tell me you're down this evening. She said, she said, nah. So what you wanna do, Said, I'm coming by you when I know, Little lady said, nah. So what you wanna do, Said, I'm coming by you. Oh, girl, I'm losing all my focus. I'm trying to bury my emotions. And who knows what the future brings. I left my door wide open. And true love and devotion. Everything is in motion. I just wanna see you out in the open. Ah, baby girl, are you rolling? Where? She said, She said, nah. So what you wanna do, Said, I'm coming for you when I know. But one time, little lady said, Nah. So what you wanna do, Said I'm coming for ya, If you really wanna go there, baby we can take it there. Girl, if you wanna go there, baby we can take it there. If you really wanna go there, baby we can take it there. Girl, if you wanna go there one time, baby we can take it. I might tell you in the deep. I take you with me for the week. Said I'll be there when the line fades out. Said are you ready for the season? For your own safekeeping. Everyone ain't got demons. And whenever you're around, I'll feed them. I said to her, you're down this evening. She said, nah, nah, nah. So what you wanna? Said I'm coming for you when I know why. Little lady said, one time, nah, 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 nah. So what you wanna do? Bounce with me. I'm coming for you. Bounce, bounce, bounce. One time, bounce. Bounce to me, one time, bounce. Bounce to me, one time, two times, sing. One time, two times, bounce to me, bounce to me, bounce to me. Indeed, indeed.
Crazy,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
BenjiFlow!
Yes, yes, yes.
Yes. All right. You know what? That was hard. That was hard, man.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
You know, I think it's time for another one. I think it's time for another one.
That's a fresh mix.
Wow. So you know what it is? Send it in right now. Fresh mixes in the chat. What
send
we got?
It. Send
who's
it.
There? First
send
one.
It. Send it. Send
fresh
it.
Mixes in the chat with a fresh bottle of Bacardi rum. What we got? Have we got a winner? All right, so out to Trixie.
Hey!
Yeah. Trixie, you've won yourself a bottle of Bacardi rum. Someone from the NTS team will be in touch straight after the show. It's not a par. Someone will actually be in touch with you straight after. Yes, best up. Congratulations. Yes. Jeez. That was hard. That was hard, my
thank
G.
You, my
that
dad.
Was hard, my G. Yo.
Appreciate you.
You know what? We're all about supporting new music. Bacardi rum, NTS, all about new things. And this is the part of the show we're going to play your new music. Ooh. Live on air. Are you ready for this? I'm going to need your help.
Yes, I've got this.
I'm going to need your help. Yeah, because, you know, it's got to be like, I've got to give feedback.
Yes.
I hate giving feedback, but here, I'm giving him feedback. So you know what? We've got a USB coming in. Oi, Lewis!
Oh, let's go.
Lewis!
What are we saying?
Oh, my... That's how magic.
Oh,
oh my gosh, look.
Got a fresh USB.
This is how all my USB comes to the club every week.
Day. Oh my gosh.
Gee, look at this.
She's doing right, it properly.
There you go.
Fire.
Jeez.
Fire on a
fire.
USB.
Cheers, boys. Right, cheers.
Wow. Wow.
All right then. So we're going to load that in right there. All right, so basically, this is going to be a part of the show, Fresh Mixes. We're going to hear some music what people have sent in on email. And we're going to... Give our opinion.
Okay.
You know what I mean? So, yeah, we're going to rate them. Is it going to be like approved by myself?
Okay.
Or yourself,
okay.
Or it's going to be like dashed and trash?
I'm very opinionative. I've just got to tell you.
Okay, but are you one of people who's like, oh, if it's, you don't like it, you feel scared to say something?
No.
Come on. We need that.
Come on, let's do it.
All right, so let's load that up. What we got? I ain't going to lie. Oof. I listened to some tunes earlier and some of them were hard.
Yeah.
Some of them are hard. So I'm just gonna jump right in.
Ooh.
So this one's by this. Listen, this is lighthearted, yeah. If I say it's rubbish, don't take it too heartedly because you know what? Listen.
That's what I'm like as well.
Has someone ever said your tune is rubbish?
No, they could never say
that. Okay, listen,
guys.
Listen, but sometimes it's like, you know, it happens, but you can take that energy and make something better.
Yeah,
so you know
let's
what thing. Let's get in with the first one. This
right,
is by, I'm not sure how to say this, LZY. I'm going to say Lazy.
Yeah. It's looking like Lazy.
You're looking at LZY, Lazy, and Rubes.
Mm.
And this one is called Blue Haze. So let's get in with our first one for the Fresh Mixes right, feature. It's a bit of you.
It's a bit of me.
All right.
Lost my sweetie, feel like Quavo. I'm so greedy, I need pesos. Hey, 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 low, hey, low.
Lazy.
Hey, all I do is lay low.
Ooh, I like the sound of this.
Lost my sweet
I feel like it sounds like they've been listening to BenjiFlow.
Yes,
to be honest. To be honest.
The chords.
To be honest.
Hey, hey, yeah. Run away, we got it, boy. Run away, cause we're not right now. Run away, cause we're lost right now. Run away, cause we're lost right now. Run away, we got it, boy.
this guy.
Okay.
I like this guy. I like this guy.
Okay.
Lazy and Rude.
Lazy and Rude. Where's the drop, though? Where's the drop?
I like it.
I'm gonna lie, that's got the Scratch approval.
Yeah. Got the good BenjiFlow approval right here. Well done.
Cool, cool. Let's get to the next one. That one was
okay.
Cold.
Wow, wow.
This is all unreleased music.
Wow.
It's fresh stuff.
Jesus, I need to get back in the studio.
I like that. You know, them things we hear, it's like, you know, I need to go to the studio right now.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
All right, cool. So we've got another one. This one's a, I heard this one earlier. This one's a bit of a different tempo.
Yeah.
Maybe on the like UK funky-ish, I'm a piano vibes.
You okay. I love it. I love it. Yeah? I'm a piano, I love UK funky.
So, all right, this is more club stuff. So this is by a guy called, it goes by the name of Pigment.
Okay.
And this one's called Rare Grooves. Let's get into this. What do you reckon? Trash and Dash? Or Scratcha and BenjiFlow approval.
Let me know what you think. Hold on. Is that how you do it? You have to do it one more time. Jeez.
Benji's like, is that how you do it?
Let's go one more time. Jeez.
That's hard. Big up Pigment. This one is called Rare Grooves. Unreleased fresh mixes right now. NTS BACARDÍ Rum. Let's get it.
Pigment.
Absolutely, hard. This has got what we need. Could you ever see yourself singing on anything like this? 100%.
I've got a song similar to this, like, with Jules, produced ready.
Jules collaborator,
yeah,
come on.
Yeah.
Come on. Can we say this, though? Like, are you interested? For me, this one is Scratcha approved. What about you?
Oh, this is BenjiFlow approved.
I want to say this. It's like, if any producer, artist is willing to hear new sounds from new producers.
Oh, 100%. Yeah? This Lazy and Pigment.
Already? So the first two,
They should just DM me.
The first two.
Please.
DM BenjiFlow today.
Today.
Fresh mixes.
This is how we do.
All right. Should we get another one?
Let's get one more.
All right. Let's see what it's saying. This one's by a guy called Unknown End, and it's called Parlance. Let's see what we got here. Some of them are straight off of the email and into the fire, some of them.
Okay.
So we don't know what's going on. Let's see what's happening. How'd you feel?
Meditation,
okay. I ain't gonna lie, I feel like I had a long weekend and I spent all my money and I'm gonna close the curtains and forget everything.
Yeah.
It's right. There are need for them to.
The drop should be coming, right?
Oh, do you think there's a drop?
Sometimes
these tunes, they don't have a drop, bro.
There should be a bass. Let's forward it. You got some bass for us.
Okay, see what we got. Maybe this will help. What do you think?
No end.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know. It's coming to an end.
It's close to the end.
Would you say, what are you saying?
We don't know the end, that's why.
We don't know the end.
The unknown end.
Unknown end.
Unknown end. You're close. That's.
It's still going to be.
You
it's
made the
bin.
End bin. Because you're close to
bin. Bin. I, bin. I need to know where the end is. I'm sorry.
It's ending. It's ending.
I'm sorry. Guys, I'm sorry. We're going to bin that
I'm
one.
I'm sorry.
Best up. But I know you got bangers in I'm the top. End. So make sure. Listen, send them up for next week.
Oh, gosh. One
send
more.
Send them up for next week. Oh, we got more. We got more. So this is by a producer and a singer called Ritz.
Okay.
So this is someone I actually know of, actually. And yeah, he's Afrobeats and amateur piano, all sorts of things. Right, big grime this. Even. Check this out. From Nottingham.
Nottingham?
Yeah.
We like it.
She got me singing those and that. She got it so much bucket after so bought that. Cause my love, you could never ever truly measure.
I like it. Look at the talent, look at the music. Let's get it, let's get it.
Don't stop, Vince, don't let's stop.
Talk to the bomb, let's do it. Talk to the bomb.
Can you get the beat, please?
She got me singing those and now she got me singing.
I didn't know they were going to be this good. So big up everyone that's brought in
big
this
up
track,
everyone
man.
To the fresh wow. I know, I think... All right, boom. Yeah. All right, boom. You know what, though?
That's a fresh mix.
Oh! Woo. Another bottle going away right now. Another bottle. Fresh mixes in the chat. In the chat right now. Fresh mixes. What we got? Who wants that bowl? Fresh mix. What we got? Is that the one? No. Who won?
Who won?
Who? Who won?
Who?
Clara. I ain't gonna lie. I can't see a Clara on here. But okay.
Clara.
All right. Big up Clara. You won yourself a fresh bottle of BACARDÍ Rum. Someone from NTS. We'll get on to you straight after the show. Yeah? All right, big up, congratulations. Imagine that, we're giving away bottles of BACARDÍ Rum. Love that. And we're playing fresh, brand new music live on air and on the Twitch right now. I'll be honest with you, I ask people for tunes and sometimes they be dead. But tonight, the tunes are hard. It's a different vibe. Maybe because you're here. That's what I think it is.
I think it's because
I think it's because you're here. We got that vibe. We got that soulful vibe.
I think it's because BenjiFlow's here.
I think that's what it is. But let's get to another one. All right. So this one is by an artist called Sukaina Yasin. I hope I'm saying that right.
Mm-hmm.
The tune is called Numb. Mm. And let me know what you think about this.
I don't wanna know, none of it ain't no there. Out of my control, stumble.
Whose voice is that?
Who's this? What's this?
Sakaina Yasin, big up you.
Let's run it one more time, right? Please.
This one is called Numb. Wow. Whose voice is that?
Incredible.
Fresh mixes, BACARDÍ Rum, NTS. Let's get it.
I'm done, and I don't wanna know. None of it ain't no bad. Out of my control. Stumbling out of love.
Out to Chris the Sheep. He says the music has been tight.
It's been tight, it's been tight.
You know.
It's been tight.
Out to Class Good, he says, boom. Don Love Jar says, this one slaps. But I'm feeling this one, I ain't gonna lie.
I like this one.
It's got some sort of like Summer Walker-ish.
With
vibes,
chords,
with the chords and the things, dark. Love it. It's mad. This is all unreleased music on Fresh Mixes right now. Fresh Mixes, BACARDÍ Rum, NTS. I wish everyone would send me music like this. I ain't gonna lie. And you can catch the track listing in the chat, yeah? Nah, I'm feeling this, I'm feeling this. It's one of them ones you might just run, like, you know, you got to take a little part, like, little someone back to your yard or whatever, some of us at
the
hotel.
Slow, yeah.
Little, you know
the
what
light,
I mean?
The lights are dim.
It's that, yo. Jeez. All right, big up Sukina Yasin. I'm feeling that, dude.
Yeah, I'm feeling that.
Super excited about that one. Yes. Done though, rig up Chris the Sheep. Out to beautiful, Zarak who says beautiful voice. That was a beautiful voice. All right, let's do another one.
All right, let's get
There's
into
so
it.
Many, like, big up everyone who's sending music as well. This is all your unreleased music right here live on NTS with BACARDÍ Rum. Fresh mixes. Let's get into another one. I feel like we need some dead out ones. Like, everyone's two people sending some hot tunes. There's got to be some dead ones.
Yeah, we need some dead tunes.
Gobby, see what this is. Well, this one is DJ Chinegro.
Sounded
DJ Chinegro, and this is called Lounge. Oh, this is your vibes. I can tell already. This is your vibe.
I can't even lie. I can hear the guitars.
Singing, let it down.
Is that
what happened?
I like the beat.
But it's the vocal, innit? It's the vocal. What was, you know what? Sometimes it's that. You know, sometimes when people are singing, it's like they're not confident with their voice.
Yeah,
so they
close.
Hide their voice behind their voice.
Yeah.
It's like they would. You know, so, listen, who's this?
Was this DJ?
Oh, DJ Chinegro.
Yeah.
It sounds like you're singing like your mum is sleeping next door.
Yeah. Very quiet.
I mean? Like, yeah,
ready
like,
to go. She's ready to go to bed.
I've got to record bars, but my mum is sleeping next door.
Yeah. But so I've got to do it tonight.
I got to do it tonight, and I can't do my full thing.
Yeah.
It sounds like that. I would say, just as a, like, you know, everything is everything, but I would say, if it was my song, I would record it again when my mum is not next door and record it with my full heart and my
or
chest.
Or if it's gonna be that quiet, then just be a bit more continuous. And then just like a way more rhythm.
More rhythm.
Yeah.
Got you.
On the vocal.
Cause you know what, sometimes it's like, I feel like if someone was telling me this as a story, I'd be like, I don't believe you. Because they're like doing it under their breath. Okay. Like make it believable.
Exactly.
Nice vibe though, nice vibe.
It's not in English.
It's not in English, is it?
Mm-mm.
Yeah. I mean, it could be in the mix as well.
Yeah,
definitely go away.
Continue.
I would say, yeah, continue, man. Continue. Record that. I would bin dash that.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, if I got that in my inbox in an email, like how I do, I skip through. It's like not, and it's like straight in the bin. I don't keep tunes on my laptop, which I don't want. So okay. It'd be straight in the bin. Okay. Bin dash. What are you saying? Okay.
It's bin with precision. Right. Bin, but try again.
I would bin dash it, but I will also say to the person, that's sick, but re-record, because there's something there.
Okay.
That's what I would say. So big up, but it doesn't matter, because I could say that, and it doesn't matter what I say, because you might know what you got.
Yeah.
So there's also that. All right, so let's move on to the next thing. All right, this one is by a guy called Joe Millie.
Incredible.
Yeah? I have no idea what we got here. And this one is called Jump Off. Let's get it. Fresh mixes, NTS BACARDÍ Rum. Let's get it. Chat saying, let me know. What's your vibe on this? Maybe there's gonna be like a massive drop. Come on.
Joe Millie.
Yeah, this one by Joe Millie.
Okay.
It's called The Jump Off or Jump Off.
Jump Off.
Unreleased music on Fresh Mixes, BACARDÍ Rum NTS. Let me know what you think in the chat. Okay. Hey, listen, have you got bars?
Ting over there, Niger ting over there, just blessing. Ghana ting with the back, just give me one egg and tell her no question. Bali ting with the
other thing. Mm-hmm. Sometimes it's bars. Mm-hmm. Sometimes it's bars.
Wow.
Sometimes it's bars. Joe Millie. This one's called Jump Off. Did you finish your drink already?
I love
it. Yeah. All right, cheers, man. Can I spit a bar?
I love this. This one I love.
I don't know if I can spit a bar. Can I spit a bar?
Spit a bar!
Listen. No, let me know. My bars can't go on live. I ain't gonna lie, I didn't like the intro, but I'm fully in on this part.
I like this part.
Yeah. This is Scratcha approved for me. Benji approved?
This is Benji approved, for
Benji
sure.
Approved. Yes, big up. Out to Joe Millie. This one's called The Jump Off. Let me look at the chat. I'm out to Time Raccoon. Big up Dolob Jar, who says, I hear you. Dolob Jar says, I want to hear this mix with KP and Envy. Shorty, swing it my way.
Ooh.
I can fully hear that mix. Are you a DJ?
You must be.
You must be a DJ.
You must be.
I wouldn't afford that. I would not afford that.
Okay.
Hey, watch it. So I sing my way.
Jesus Christ!
So that's good for me. But what you think? So I sing my way. Hey, Wait, wait. That one's going in. Right, fresh mix is right now. Myself, Scratcha, BenjiFlow, BACARDÍ Rum, NTS. Alright, yes. Cool. Let's get into another one. I ain't gonna lie, these tunes have been fire.
I know.
These tunes have been fire. I'm super happy with this. So what we got here, this is by a guy, have you played this one? We haven't played this one. This guy, a guy called Ruben. And this one is called Body.
Okay.
I'm hoping for some vibes right now, I ain't gonna lie. I'm hoping some vibes.
Okay.
What we got? Okay. So I ain't gonna lie. It's a lot of guitar.
I know.
It's a lot of guitar.
It's
That's because of you, isn't it?
Probably.
It's a lot of guitar.
They knew what to send.
Yeah.
You guys knew what to send.
Hear that. Big up guitar. Indiana Jason. Oof.
Baby, dá um toque, yeah. Hoje tá abençoada com esse body, oh my god. Eu fico sempre em choque, pensando nesse body.
At what point would you maybe play this in your setting at night? Or on a night out or whatever?
It's the ending. It's the end of the night.
Is it? Okay,
it's
yeah,
calm.
Yeah.
It's
when
calm.
You want everyone to leave,
yeah.
Or when you just like.
I don't want everyone to leave, but I want everyone
to know it's the end.
Yeah, just calm down. Calm down.
Calm down. Yeah, yeah, I hear you. Hey! Let me see what the chat's saying though. Come on, chat.
What are you telling me?
It's not about me, sometimes I'm energy. What are you saying? That's a marvelous X who says, what is the tune name? This one is called Body by Ruben. Big up Ruben. After Chris the Shooter says, this one is fat.
Yeah?
Banger! That's a marvelous X. Hey. I ain't gonna lie, I don't know if I approve this one. I'm just like, I'm here, like, you know, it's just like, do I like it? I don't know. It might need to grow on me, like, you
yeah,
know what I mean?
I think there's it's because it's continuous. There isn't that much peaks and highs. If she added another instrument, then it would have been amazing. But
I need another instrument.
Just need one more instrument. Just to elevate it. Maybe it comes later.
No, it didn't come later. Okay,
no, it didn't,
cool.
It didn't.
All right, cool. That's that. All right, big up, Ruben. I don't even know if I'm supposed to do this, but I'm gonna do it anyway.
All right,
listen.
That's a fresh mix.
Another ball I give away. Alright, we're giving away another bowl. Another one. Fresh mixes.
One more.
Fresh mixes. Cheers. Who wants another bowl? Fresh mixes. One more bottle to give away. Come on. We're doing another bottle.
One more bottle. Let's go.
First one to type in fresh mixes in the chat wins a bottle. He's going to BACARDÍ.
And it's really nice. I'm not going to lie.
Yeah, it is. I ain't going to lie. It is good.
Look at this. I'm enjoying.
It's good.
This drink, guys.
I finished mine. Can I get another one?
I need to even top up.
Can I get another one?
I need to get one more.
All right, cool. Okay,
please.
So what we got? Who's the winner?
One more, please. That's how great
okay,
it is.
Okay, what we got there? Okay, so out to EE000. Big up EE with all the zeros, yeah? Out to you. You've won yourself a fresh bottle of BACARDÍ Rum. NTS is going to be in touch with you afterwards. Yeah? All right. Imagine that. That's all we got time for.
Hey.
Oh, man. Sad.
Oh, it's sad.
Sad. That was a good time, though. I feel like I want to play this as a bed just for the thing because you know what? BenjiFlow, man. Absolute vibe, man.
Oh.
Really appreciate your music, man.
Thank you for having me, my bro.
Bro, man, like, you're doing a lot.
Thank you.
And everything is amazing. And I hope that, you know what? Big things for BenjiFlow. Big things for BenjiFlow. Come on. Keep going, man. Big things
NTS
for BenjiFlow.
BACARDÍ.
All right.
We love you.
Make sure you lock in back next Wednesday. We're here. Same place, same time. Next week, we're going to be joined by Lewis Culture. He's going to be in the studio performing live. Yeah? Come on. That's what I'm talking about. Right, once again, thanks to BenjiFlow. Big up BenjiFlow for coming through.
Oh, God.
And you've been watching Fresh Mixes with NTS and BACARDÍ Rum. Yeah? With me, Scratcha. What are we drinking tonight? Next week. Yeah. I love this tune, bro.
Good, this is a
so good.